Hi guys, how are you? मैंने बहुत दिनों से कोई हॉल वीडियो नहीं किया था, so I thought I'm gonna do a haul video today, especially because I have got a lot of new makeup. मेरे घर में एक शादी आने वाली है अप्रैल में, most of you are already aware, and उसके लिए मुझे कुछ कुछ चीज़ें चाहिए थी, कुछ चीज़ें मेरी खत्म हो गई थी, कुछ चीज़ें मुझे ट्राई आउट करनी थी, तो मैंने नायका से बहुत सारी चीज़ें मंगवाई हैं. If you watch my video, you know I have had a bad experience with नायका. However, इनकी deliveries इतनी क्विक होती है, इनके पास इतने सारे ऑप्शंस होते हैं दैट इवन दो आई डिड हैव अ बैड एक्सपीरियंस आई टेंड टू गो बैक टू देम क्योंकि ये लोग हैं काफ़ी अच्छे. सो लेट्स ओपन एंड सी कि मैंने क्या क्या मंगवाया है. इन केस यू आर वंडरिंग कि रोली आज तुम हिंदी इंग्लिश में क्यों बात कर रही हो, द मेन रीजन इज बिकॉज यू गाइस आर माय फैमिली एंड मैं अपने फैमिली से पूरे टाइम इंग्लिश में बात नहीं करती हूँ. येस आई एम हाईली कम्फर्टेबल टॉकिंग इन इंग्लिश इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ कैमरा, हाउएवर फॉर माई फैमिली दिस इज यू गाइस आर नॉट जस्ट अ कैमरा एनी मोर, यू गाइस आर अ पार्ट ऑफ माई फैमिली एंड मैं अपनी फैमिली में हिंदी इंग्लिश में ही बात करती हूँ. दैट इज द लैंग्वेज आई स्पीक इन एंड दैट इज व्हाट आई वांट कि इस चैनल में इट शुड बी so easy to talk to you guys as easy it is to talk to my friends. I have got tons of stuff. First out are the Kara makeup removal wipes. I absolutely love them. They are really really great. However, on a regular basis मैं prefer करती हूँ एक makeup remover use करना. I am currently using the Clinique All Day Balm. Drop the day off balm. I don't know. I'll put the link in the description box for that. I think it's brilliant. वो बहुत अच्छा makeup remover है. However, when you go to a wedding, इंडियन वेडिंग एंड इंडियन वेडिंग फंक्शन बहुत ज़्यादा लेट होते हैं एंड बाई द टाइम यूर होम यूर लाइक इट्स लाइक 1-3 AM इन द मॉर्निंग एंड उस टाइम यू डोंट फील लाइक डूइंग योर होल नाइट टाइम रूटीन, यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू तुम्हें सोना है एंड ऑब्वियसली स्लीपिंग इन मेकअप इज नेवर अ गुड आइडिया. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव गॉट दिस सो दैट इट्स सुपर डुपर ईजी टू रिमूव माई मेकअप. टाइम नहीं लगे, सिंपली रिमूव करो मैं सो जाऊँ बिकॉज आई नो अगर मुझे टाइम लगेगा मेकअप रिमूव करने में तो मैं नहीं रिमूव करूँगी, मैं ऐसी सो जाऊँगी विच इज एक्सट्रीमली बैड फॉर योर स्किन. So that's why I've got this, the Kara makeup removal wipes. These are really good. अगर आपको regularly भी ये use करने हैं तो regular use के लिए भी ये काफ़ी ज़्यादा अच्छे हैं. Next out is this, which is the Lakme nail color remover. मैं अपने nail remover के लिए majorly सिर्फ और सिर्फ Lakme ही use करती हूँ. ये बहुत अच्छा product है. I'm sure आपके पास already होगा या आपको already इसके बारे में पता होगा. Next we have the NYX matte finish makeup spray, setting spray. मेरा setting spray finish हो गया था and honestly I don't know a lot about a lot of setting sprays and NYX is actually a good company so I was like you know what let's just buy it. Also which reminds me मैंने आज अपना makeup setting spray क्योंकि finish हो गया था set नहीं किया तो आज हम set कर लेते हैं इसको भी. Next out is this. This is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color green. It's a color corrector. I already have this in orange. And मेरे dark circles थोड़े बहुत होते हैं तो मैं उसमें जब मुझे fancier makeup करना होता है या again weddings के लिए makeup करना होता है, I use it then. Green corrector मेरे पास पहले इसलिए नहीं था because I hardly ever used to have skin problems. However, अभी PCOD की वजह से मेरे pimples आते जाते रहते हैं. Although I have this amazing mask that helps you in cystic acne. I'll link that somewhere if you are in the description box and in the screen. If you are, you know, if you have a cystic acne problem, बहुत जल्दी उससे acne जाते हैं. For me, however, क्योंकि मैं थोड़ी lazy हूँ, मैं वो रोज़ नहीं करती हूँ. If I do it every single day, मेरा actually acne completely चला जाएगा. Cystic acne तो 100% जा चुका है. Normal pimples आते रहते हैं. उसके लिए to hide that, I've got this. Plus weddings में you know we have oily food and मैं oily food खाऊंगी तो pimples आने हैं. Next out is this which is the Maybelline Colossal Liner. मेरा basically liner finish हो गया था. I used to be really really good at winged eyeliners. In fact मैं graphic eyeliners भी बना लेती थी but I've been out of practice and मुझसे नहीं हो पा रहा है आजकल. So I'm just trying out different liners to see कि किससे it's easier to do. Here's a pro tip. If you feel like that you can, you know how to make a winged liner but वो perfect नहीं आ रहा, try changing the product. Sometimes कुछ products work, like some products work for some people. So for me, I feel कि हो सकता है pen work करे. मैं अभी तक simple liquid liner से try कर रही थी but I tried a pen and I think कि वो मेरे लिए better work करेगा. So that's why I got this one. Then I got some fun nail paints. This is like a yellow color. It's called the lemonade fizz and this is called lavender gelato. I think these are like perfect colors summers ke liye. I haven't really got these for the wedding, but mere phases aate, like sometimes I love nail paint, sometimes I hate nail paint. Aajkal love nail paint wala phase aaya hua and I didn't have any, so I've gotten these. I think I can still use this mehndi ke liye. Like this is such a nice color mehndi haldi pe lagane ke liye. So yeah, got these two. I think mere paas maine nail paint ek aur shayad order kiya hai, abhi khol ke dekhte hain. Next, I've also ordered this. This is a Makeup Revolution luxury powder. It's a banana powder. I have been using I do bake at times, but I've been using ek baking powder jo maine aise local chemist se liya tha. I'm not even sure ki wo original tha ya nahi. And I bought this when like makeup powders, like basically banana powders and all, were not available in India. Translucent powders were not available in India, and aise local store pe kuch tha aur maine le liya tha. So A, I'm 100% sure it's expired. B, I don't even know if it's good or not. I've heard great things about this, so I was like, I have to try this. So yeah, got this. Then I got this, which is a dip and twist nail paint remover. This is from Blue Heavens. I have never tried out any Blue Heavens product, but they're extremely cheap. So I was like, I'll try this. Dip and twist nail paint remover hai. So I was like, again for the wedding, agar mera, you know, regular, agar mujhe rose change karne ka man hua, to this is kind of very useful. Generally main kya karti hu, like before the wedding, like usually three days functions to hote hi hain, to like before 3 days main red or maroon nail paint laga leti hu. More or less sabke sath chal jata hai, main chala leti hu, because you know red and maroon. But is bar mera man hai ki main different pehnu. That is how it looks like. Isme shayad aise dip karna hai. Main bas aise kalwa ka tha pehle. I've never like I, but wo expensive tha. This was like 60 rupees or something. So like, let's try this. Has any of you tried Blue Heavens ke products? If you have, comment down below which is good, because like I look at Nykaa and I'm like, itne jyada saste makeup products hai, are they good? And they have foundations for like less than 100 rupees or something. So if you have tried out any of their products, please comment down below. Mujhe, like, I really want to try them, but I'm kind of afraid because I don't know if it'll be good or not. Then out is this, which is a Wet n Wild blush. It's a pink blush. I have a peach blush, I have a deep peach blush, but I don't have any in pink. I can see that it has glitter in it. I was hoping that it was matte. It's called the Fantastic Plastic Pink. This was also not very expensive. It is glittery for sure. I am not really sure if you can see it in the camera. I don't know if I can use this as a blush, but I think I can use this like as a nice pink highlighter, or maybe for my eyes. I'm gonna try obviously on my cheeks and see how it looks. Maybe it turns out really nice, who knows. Next out is this, which is the Huda Beauty Heartbreaker. I have been using these liquid lipsticks. I'm currently wearing the Trendsetter one, and ever since I have Trendsetter, Iconic and Famous, and ever since I've had these, I don't reach out for any of my lipsticks, like any. I have some lipsticks from L'Oreal that I absolutely love and I've been wearing them since ages. I've rebought them, I've bought them like 3 times, 4 times, and I've never felt like, you know, buying a replacement for them. And this time I was like, you know what, these are so good that I need to buy similar shades. Sorry, but I love this color. So I have a L'Oreal lip color in this shade, which I love, but and I never thought about replacing it. But these lipsticks are so good, they last throughout the day, which is so, so brilliant. Like, and they're so light on your lips that you forget that they're there. This sounds like such a sponsored and advertisement for them, but honestly, not sponsored, not advertisement. Nobody's paying me anything. I'm only paying people to give me makeup. Then I ordered another, which is called Cheerleader. I was actually really confused between Heartbreaker and Cheerleader, and I was like, I need to buy one, but I was, because these are expensive, but I decided that I love them and I would get wear out of them a lot, so I just thought, let's go ahead with it and buy it, because anyways I do need 2 different shades of reds. Sometimes you need a darker one, brighter one, and sometimes you need a lighter one. This is a little pinky than the other one. The other one is really, really red, and then this one is pink. However, if you're looking for just one red color, I would highly recommend you get the Heartbreaker one. That's like a true red. And then this is Cheerleader, which is more pinky based. I'm not really sure if my camera, this is not like a proper camera. Like it is a proper camera, but I don't know if you can see. Then next out is this. This is the Plum Kajal in the color brown. I already have one in black. Love it. It's extremely stark black. It does not wear out. The one extremely annoying thing about Plum Kajals is the fact that the sharpener is very specific. So I've lost one sharpener. My black Kajal pencil does not sharpen with any other sharpener, so that's extremely annoying. But I love it, so I was like, I have to buy a brown one anyway, so I might as well get this, which comes with a free sharpener. So win-win. And last out are these nail paints. I needed this pink for one of the wedding functions, and the other one is white. I love white nail paint, and I didn't own any, and I was like, what? So I got these. Links to everything that I got will be down in the description box below. A lot of you have guessed why I'm wearing saris more frequently nowadays. That video is coming up on Wednesday, so make sure you're subscribed. I cannot wait to share that video with all of you guys. And make sure you click the notification bell so you're on time. In case notification bell doesn't work for some of you guys, because sometimes it doesn't, make sure you catch me up on Monday, Wednesdays and Friday at 4. That's when I post my videos on RGV Love. And I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Bye!